Stantler intimidates its opponent. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. V-Barrel is sent out. And now, the battle begins. It fell asleep. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Venusaur is sent out. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rally of light attacks. Exeggutor is sent out. Blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Stantler is sent out. Exeggutor uses its move. Exeggutor fell asleep. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Stantler starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Exeggutor woke up. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Psychic. It's down and out. Venusaur is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them! It went down! Hoppip is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. The barrel is sent out. Solid hit. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. B-Barrel woke up. Hop-It starts to attack. A light hit. Persian is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. B-Barrel desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.